saved you is your fault. You see, I just got off the phone with my lawyer, and he informed me that you didn't read the fine print in that contract that I brought you last month. That contract stated it would be me versus Tracer X here tonight, but it would not and could not be for the Mid-Atlantic Cruiserweight Championship because you guys are not under the AIWF banner. So what that means is Tracer X, if you don't get in this ring, let's see how funny it is right now. If you don't get in this ring and hand me back over the AIW Mid-Atlantic Cruiserweight title, we will sue this company for every dime that it's worth. Let's be honest, that's not a lot. So make things right. First of all, James, the contract, you clearly agreed to come here and defend your Cruiserweight Championship. So this is all just a case of sour grapes because someone finally had a little more talent than you and was able to beat you for that belt. And you can't stand it. And that's eating you up inside. So now you're looking for a loophole. You're looking for a loophole, but you know what? As much as I hate to admit it, you found that loophole. Because Grayson Trump always reads the fine print, sir. But you found yourself a loophole. We're not under the AIWF banner. So you've got a point. You've got a point. And Tracer?
Give it up!
God, buddy, as much as I hate to do this, I'm gonna need that belt. But I promise you this, Mr. James Anthony. I'm gonna go back to my office right now. I'm gonna make some phone calls. The next time you step in Newton, North Carolina, we will be under the AIWF banner, and you will have a rematch with Mr. Tracer X for that belt. I promise you.
Give up the belt!
Fire!
Shut
your mouth.
Right, baby.
Back.